Oh, a tourist. Have you visited the Aldama Vineyards yet, Senorita? It's a must-see here in Porto. I only saw it once. Oh, wish I could take Amelia, too. Oops, there I go babbling away. Enjoy your stay in Porto. Bom dia! I'm sorry, Senorita, but the police station is closed and scheduled to be demolished, so it is dangerous to just go inside.
Oh, I'm sorry. My stall isn't open yet. I'm still in the middle of sorting out these goods and pricing them.
Where, oh, where is that missing page of my recipe book? Just when I wanted to bake some egg tarts for that cute policeman at the guard station. What do I do? Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Amelia. Welcome to Cafe Porto. Brigata, you found the recipe page. Let's see now. I'm missing flour and eggs. I wonder if the lady at the market stall outside has a few spare ingredients.
Thank you.
Oh, Amelia needs a bag of flour. Perhaps you can help me arrange these bread loaves while I go and fetch an extra bag of flour. Why, thank you. You're a dear. Here's your pack of flour.
just what I needed, thanks. Only one more ingredient and then we can start baking. Now we have all the ingredients. Come, follow me to the kitchen. I'm a bit embarrassed to give these to the policeman myself. Oh, you'll help me? Thank you.
This is from Amelia? Obrigado. Oh, I should thank her personally. Maybe I can ask her out for a date this time. Excuse me, miss. I gotta go.
So Joel Aldama bribed the police to take the dagger back to his estate. But why? There was only one way to find out.